Hey, how you doing? Did you ever have that, one of those days where the odor of what you drank the night before is kind of seeping out through your pores? So if you guys smell yoo-hoo, you know where that's coming from. No, I shouldn't ask this, but are there any hecklers out there? Because I'm scared of you. I really am. Getting heckled is like my biggest nightmare. You know, right after gang rape by wildebeest and being asked to star in a Lifetime movie. But I was at an open mic a few weeks ago, and I was the only comic who didn't get heckled. You know, which should have made me feel good, but then I started feeling like that altar boy, the one altar boy the priest didn't like. I'm like, I can suck too. I should have asked about that altar boy. But you know, I don't approve of heckling. I think it's mean, I think it's rude. But there was one time that I saw it was richly deserved. I was at an open mic, and Thomas picking on this woman, and he's like, you won't let up. He's like, what color are your panties? When did you last have your period? And she's getting redder and redder. So then he's like, you know what I hate about virgins? And without missing a beat, she cracks back, because you're going to still be one in 20 years. She was the best comic of the night, me included, let me tell you. But some comics are nasty, they really are. They're awful. You know, there's one comic I saw, he gets up on the stage and he opens with, I hate women. And then he goes on for 10 minutes about how he's not getting laid. And I'm like, you think it might have something to do with your sales pitch there, buddy? And I'm also anti being heckled, because I got heckled once. I was at a club that was full of all these kind of like angry white guy crowd, you know? And first of all, what do white straight guys have to be angry about? It's easier for them to get a job than blacks. They make more than women. And you know, they can still fuck gay guys and still vote against same-sex marriage, so I don't know. But so I'm in my set. I think I'm going along well. And I'm like, are you gay? So I'm like, I'm not sucking cock right now. But, you know, which is really sensitive to me, because you know, I don't want to be known for just one thing, you know? Like, I'm not just gay, I'm also unemployed. So, you know, guys, if you see me stalking you in the men's room, I'm probably just trying to give you my resume or, you know, steal your wallet. So, no worries. So, well, that's it for me. So, thank you for not heckling.